There's four basic takeaways in this letter. First, we are reminded that we have already been provided with everything needed to partake in the divine nature, that is, to be in godliness. Second, we're encouraged to actually show in our lives that we are in that godliness. Do good things. Third, we're warned not to listen to those who promise fast answers. Those folks are false prophets. Fourth, we're told to be grateful for God's patience. We've been given time to practice being good.